Hello everyone, this is Crazy David here, and the part 2. Yep, the part 2. Oh, hello.
There you are, people.
Hey, that's me.
Is nothing but a raging maniac now. You have to kill him before he kills you.
Okay. It's obviously not me, because I always use my super power, so... Bad leash, okay. Lucky. What? That should have ripped his head. Okay. I'm just going. Sorry, what? I'm not with it. Another iron armor. You have got 2 iron hammers now. Oh hell yeah. Beasts. Oh, that's gonna eat you alive. Look at that frog. I don't know if I should be collecting any of this. Oh my god, it's realized. Look at all dead bodies. Oh, shit. Why'd I change my weapons? Didn't mean to do that. I'll eat it. I'm getting pretty hungry.
Yo.
Run! Run! Another helm or two?
Ah!
me dead.
Are you in pain?
Yeah.
Of course, you did die after all. Mm-hmm. I think dying is pretty awesome, though. I'm sorry. Let me introduce myself. I am in charge of insurance sales in the Tower of Barbs. My name is Kiwako Seto, and I work for Directel Insurance. Many people die in this tower in countless numbers of cruel and unusual ways. And we, at Directel Insurance, are here to support those on the brink of death. Now, allow me to explain our insurance plan for you.
Okay, I'm alive now. You wanna go? You wanna go? Yo, I've lost my heart. That wasn't hard at all. Oh, okay, I didn't get to read any of that. Stamps. Okay. Saw. Tell me where the things sit. Okay, they drop what? Yep, she drops a saw. So OP. Mm-hmm. elevators. But no elevator. Because I'm not royal? Wait, I keep going. I'm good back then. Clothes. Just give me some clothes, bro. Oh, that's really cool. Wait, I'm confused about that. That's cool. Yeah, that's cool. So it shows you what you've done after you've completed the level, like which way you've walked. And if you've died, or if you've collected money or any item. Yo, look, she got clothes. No, by me. I need to eat something because I'm gonna die. Now, what was this thing? Huh? So. No, because I don't have no lives. Explosion. Boom stream. Boom stream. Okay, you don't want to eat that. So if I go over to the boom stream and do that, it's like a thorn in here. Oh my god, it's so good. Hello? I've got an armor. I'm pretty sure you're up to the yards. No, the hours. Where am I stored? My death bag. Fly around them, you are actually hit them. So that's what he wants. Okay, see, unless you actually get them right in the middle. Save me running around like a headless chicken. Like, that level was very short. Okay. After this level, that's the end of the episode. Yo, why is he doing this? Start running, get away. No.
Offer now.
I have no rainbow-looking skulls, alright?
Oh, I see. That's too bad.
I know.
Sometimes such decisions are necessary, though. I understand.
Well, that's a way to end an episode. You die. Woohoo! Oh, and I'm tied up. What is this? I don't understand. But we're hot for money. Well, hopefully you guys enjoyed this episode. If you do like this episode, please make sure to hit the like button. Can we please try to get 3 likes on this episode? And like always, stay crazy.